Welcome to the grid.
Get them! Send out every game atomizer in the grid! Get them!
Oh man, I shouldn't have written all those tank programs!
Target leaving protective field.
All units exiting game arena.
Alpha Commander, this is Beta Commander. I'm right on your tail.
Oh man, it all looks so easy on the other side of the screen.
Pursuit force reporting, we lost visual contact, awaiting further orders.
Get that pursuit force back into quadrant 404 Alpha! There's no other place they could be!
We'll have them in no time, sir, long before the interrupt interface.
We better know what you did. I'll be lucky if the MCP doesn't blast me into the dead zone. I want those programs!
Hey you guys, check this out.
Not too bad, huh? For being created in the 80s. Yeah, I created this cave as an escape to relax while developing the first beta prototype of the grid.
Well, as much as I like hanging out in your retro-electro-created world, I'd rather be under some blue sky where cyber tanks aren't shooting at me.
Yeah, things sure got out of hand here, didn't it?
Professor, if you and Troy are going to have a chance of getting back to the real world...
I know. We're gonna need to get that quantum bit soldiers file before Master Control does. Well, at least we're close to where we need to start looking.
Years ago, I planted a quantum soldiers bit file on the recognizer that was to be put out of service.
The old recycled debris field in the canyon. What's that? Atomizers, coming back! What?
Cyber tanks! Let's go!
Reporting. Two units, D-Res.
No!
Commander. Looks like we got them.
Continue pursuit of remaining program.
Wrong! Wrong! Recycling debris field that Ron was talking about. Maybe I could rest there.
The butt.
What the? Who are you?
I ask the questions, friend or foe?
Friendly. I'm a user who escaped from the MCP with two others. One didn't make it, and I'm not so sure about what happened to the other one.
A user? Yeah, right.
Yeah, seriously, I'm a user.
Okay, user. I am Beta, one of the first pioneer programs ever written to test the grid.
So, where exactly are we?
This region is obsolete. It's an old gaming grid. Ever since Master Control started de-resing non-compliant programs, I've been hiding out here ever since.
Whoa! What the heck? What was that?
There you are! I was beginning to wonder where you went. Did you behave yourself? Did you find anything in the debris field we can use?
What is that?
I call him Beta Bit. I found this little guy lost. He was roaming around the debris field, right? We're best buds now. Another mouth to feed.
Look, I need to find out where this guy is that I busted out with. Professor Lyman.
Professor Lyman? The Professor Lyman? The master user?
Yeah, the dude that created this digital world that I'm stuck in now.
Well, why didn't you tell me sooner?
You can help me find him?
You bet! What are we waiting for? Beta Bit, prepare the recognizer for immediate launch. Okay, everybody ready?
Wow. Whoa! There's a wall! can't you keep this thing steady?
I'm trying! There's a reason why this thing was in the recycle dump! I gotta stop this thing! MCP, that's what's wrong with them. They tried to resist Master Control, so he stripped them of everything except what is essential for them to function. We need to meet up with a special program called the Oracle.
Oracle who? What's an Oracle?
It's a first generation program whose power once rivaled that of Master Control.
What happened to him?
Don't know for sure, but once the MCP seized control, the Oracle was able to secure himself into an encrypted section of the grid.
Even the high and mighty Master Control program can't touch him?
That's right. If the Professor is still alive, the Oracle will be able to point the way for us.
So let's go have a talk with this wise program.
Surrender to the corruption.